The purple.
Man trying to open a jar of pickles. Invented a better mousetrap.
And then was fired out of a cannon.
Raising a glass, the merry
class of 93
took a nap on a hammock.
For a potato chip.
Fifi the poodle and the
opera singer
discovered what truly matters in life.
On the dance floor. The dishonorable
teacher's pet
frowned
under the light of the silvery moon.
Resolving to become a better person next year, the curmudgeon argued with the mailman and later invited friends to do it again.
Goaded on by friends, the
handsome stranger
could have danced all night
out of love.
My favorite
beekeeper
tripped over a cat
like a pro.
The overactive
Grinch
was terribly embarrassed.
And this happened more times than I can even remember. The panicky bride and an old
potato
tackled a paper boy,
which changed the course of life.
Hoping to avoid detection, the
man picking apples
kicked back and relaxed
in a blizzard.
While pumping iron, the
cornball was nearly driven mad by a leaky faucet
during a wedding ceremony. A jumping
woman collecting firewood
stared down a possum. In these uncertain times,